This is a 50-watt panel. Does anyone know what watts measure? Yes, so watts measure power, which is joules per second, or like energy per unit time. So this is 50 watts.
So a couple years ago, people started to notice some bees were starting to go extinct. And we first noticed this problem happening in Europe. So they have a type of bee over there called a European honeybee. And you might have seen some American honeybees around here. So the American honeybees are the little tiny fuzzy brown ones. We've seen some of those. Seen some of those flying around yet.
So next, I'm going to talk about how solar panels work. So they are made up of a bunch of tiny solar cells. And you can kind of see like the different shapes up here. And so the way solar cell works is that it's made up of silicon, which is a semiconductor.
So 90% of your So there's been a lot of things going on, and the problem was no one was really sure. Originally there were 22,000 different kinds of bees. Now we're down to 11,000. That's half. So 50% of all types of bees have now gone extinct.
One thing we can talk about is the limitations of solar panels. So since I'm talking about exciting electrons, do you think this will work better on a hot day or a cold day? Why a hot day?
What do you think could be causing these kind of problems? People have. What are people doing? So changing weather, climate change, global warming, all of that is definitely playing a part. What else?